good day. From the Shepherd Center, on the square in St. John, Kansas. It's time now for news for all of Stafford County.
Good afternoon, this is Jim Lakey with news and announcements for St. John, Kansas and Stafford County, broadcasting on cable channel 14 and also on sandylandcenter.org, our website. Today is Friday, it's the 16th of November. The temperature at the bank at noon is 63 degrees. We're having a sunny day today and Saturday, 79 today and 70 on Saturday. And then you have to look out, Sunday, cloudy and windy, 66. Monday, sunny and 74. Tuesday, partly cloudy, 51. And Tuesday, it will get below freezing at night, the low temperature, 31. But the other days are fairly warm at night. Happy birthday today to Donnie Pound and Amy Dudry. Happy birthday Saturday to Phyllis Meyer and Kendra Stafford. And then we have no birthdays on Sunday to announce. Well, we have a community event coming up this weekend. The St. John Hudson ministers are having a community Thanksgiving service, and it will be at the St. John the Apostle Catholic Church here in town. It's at 7 o'clock Sunday evening. And there will be a fellowship time following the service. And we do hope that a lot of folks will come into town and join together in the service. And this has been one of the first times we've all been able to get together, and we'll be at the Catholic Church this year. And we haven't all gotten together over there for some time. Well, as we look at the rest of the news, the senior menu for today is meatloaf, scalloped potato, and green beans. And the menu for Monday for seniors is meatloaf, ranch mashed potato, and peas. So that's what the seniors will be having. Then we look at the high school. Lunch for today is the barbecued rib on a bun, and on Monday is sausage, pizza, and lettuce salad. And those are the menus. Then for events of note that are going on at the school, on Monday at 4 o'clock, junior high basketball against Ness City. And they didn't say boys or girls, so maybe both teams will be there. I'm not sure if I'm reading the schedule correctly. And that's all I have for news and announcements right now. The Shepherd Center wants to remind people that we can always use volunteers at the Shepherd Center. There are so many things that we could do with Channel 14 and our website if only we had people to go out and be reporters and record things and volunteers to help us to do them. So if you're a person who might be interested in helping out at Shepherd Center, we have a lot of different ways that you could help out, and it would make a big difference for the community and for the senior citizens. Well, the word of the day is this. Oh, I've been reminded to tell you that food boxes are coming in today. So if they are looking at 6:30, News, you're too late, you missed it. But if you're watching at lunchtime, around 2 to 2:30 sometime, the food boxes will be in. And we can always use some healthy people to help out with that too. As well as we do hope that everybody will pick up their food box by 4 o'clock. Otherwise, we have to be hunting for you. Again, that's all the news. The word of the day is this. If you want to write something that will last forever, think about signing a mortgage. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a great weekend.